it was a hard 2 weeks. I just had to trust my team to do what they had to do to get the job done. And I had to do my job on the sideline as a leader to keep everybody's spirits up and pump everybody up for the games. But yeah, they did what they had to do to get it done, and I got the notice that I could play, and it was just pure joy to come out there on the field and be with my boys and fight to the end.